Mm-hmm. Alexa, dismiss. Thank you.
can't, my belly is up because I can't be bothered with that.
Dominance in this kind of relationship.
Susa.
Befallen Narble. Been back.
They never broke up, so I don't know why they're asking why they should get back together.
Shimagra, Brahe, Ghana, Bainu.
Age.
those you need up to. That outfit, where'd that come from? Okay. Wherever can I work with her? I'm sure there's a way you can, like, block off people that you don't want on your list. Dad is so supportive. Alistair, while we're in here, take a look at the Cupid's Corner and see what matches I have. Now that I'm looking for somebody that is interesting to see what shows up, because apparently it pulls people off the gallery now, which I think is kind of cool. That lets you have up to 20 people to look through. I think that must be a townie from somebody else's in the gallery. Like what? Man, evil. Yeah, okay. I can see that. Insider. Flirtish child of the ocean. I mean, yeah, you don't look like the kind of person that would flirt. The squeamish geek. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Not horrible. A paranoid sugar baby. Okay. Non-communicable. Ugh, no, everything about you just now. A cringe blubber. Yeah, you don't look like a clover. A meat ball. Apparently likes pumping iron. Dude, where's your hair? You look so much better with hair. So helpful. You look like somebody who's been clubbing a little too hard. Ah, yes, that obligatory fish picture that shows up on all dating apps. It'll hurt you. See if I run into you. Absolutely not. No. There's a lot of fluffy boys on this app, which there's nothing wrong with, but... straight edge. That's interesting eyeshadow. I don't know how I feel about that. I don't know how to say her name. Ayo? You're the right woman. eyes open for yourself, Jason. What are those? Those mutton chops? No. Oh, she's cute. They're in the wrong area living in Tsunami, though. Here. Oh, is it that silver? Oh, you just confused me. Hey, welcome back. I just finished going through my matches on Cupid's Corner, and man, some of the stuff that they put out there in this thing. Show up right after I left. We need to cure two more people with this experimental vaccine thing. Jeez, where are you? You should be training the dog. Yeah, by all means, suggest away. But yeah, I'm always open for suggestions. I haven't really looked at any customized stuff yet. I have a couple of artist runs and whatnot when I'm ready to do that, that I'll hit up, but right now it's just, I wanted to get up and running. So I finally set up a Discord channel. I just don't have any like individual rooms or whatnot in that yet, but I finally got that set up today. I'm really just piecing it together as I go. I still haven't fully decided what I want to do with the channel and whatnot as a whole yet. I mean, sure. I'm always open to getting ideas on stuff. Like I said, I'm not 100% sure what I want to do with it yet. I haven't even really looked at the options and whatnot of what Streamlab gives me to work with, so today's really the first day I've ever even worked with it. because I don't usually use it when I stream straight from my Xbox since I don't have a capture card yet.
a tree. Oh yeah, helps that.
Hold on a second, I got it pulled up on my laptop, but it's currently slowed down by this. But I'll check it before I go to bed tonight. So dirty from just sitting at a doctor's office. Oh, we had a mood change at least. I'm wondering if this might be glitched out because of the patch. Thank you. $100. This is Sims 3, where you can just like open world travel from place to place and not have loading screens. Unless you're like physically changing worlds. There's a lot to like about Sims 4. God, I feel like they dropped the ball. For a second so I can run to the restroom. I will be right back.
been
are back.
For.
No, you don't need whisper. You do need code. You need your damn headcuts. Go there, headphones. You know what it looks like? One needs to go to the schedule a vet visit for the cats and see the stars. Thank you. glitch where they apparently there's a glitch with the bathrooms in the vet's office where it won't actually empty your bladder. Pediatrics. Thank you. Interesting.
Now everybody's supposed to sit there and stare at him.
Preventative shot. Thank you.
wrap up this appointment, Kyra. A human name. Okay. Come on, baby.
need you to go get one of the shots so that we can go home. It's not working. Oh, is that a minicorn that just came in? It is a minicorn. it up. It's the loading screen of doom. After this, I am going to call it a night for today. I will be on at some point tomorrow. I just don't know what time I'll be starting for sure. I'm aiming for 8 o'clock p.m., but I might be a little bit earlier, depending on what I have going on for the day.